Today, we're diving into the realm of comic books and science fiction to ask the age-old question. Who are the strongest superheroes, according to science? We're putting away the fan wars and using real science to rank the top 10 most powerful superheroes. Now, science can't measure everything, but we can look at things like physics, biology, and even astronomy to see how a hero's abilities would stack up in the real world. Let's begin the list. Number 10. Vandal Savage. Vandal Savage is a scientifically accurate modern caveman. Born 50,000 years ago, a mysterious meteorite granted him immortality. Well, there's no evidence to suggest early humans were smarter than us today. Our brains are actually slightly larger. However, their survival skills and problem-solving abilities in a harsh environment were undoubtedly exceptional. Like early humans, Vandal Savage had to be resourceful and adaptable to survive for millennia. He would have encountered countless dangers, diseases, and societal changes. While science can't explain his immortality, it can acknowledge the advantage such an extended lifespan would give millennia to learn, adapt, and become the ultimate survivor, albeit a ruthless one. Number 9. Poison Ivy. Think of Poison Ivy as a hypothetical representation of an extreme link between humans and plants. Science tells us that plants actually communicate through complex chemical signals. Ivy's pheromones are a twisted version of these natural signals, but amplified to a dangerous degree. They could disrupt human hormones, causing plant-like reactions, or even subtly influence plant growth and behavior. Recent research suggests plants have a surprising level of perception. They can detect light, water, and even communicate with each other through their root systems. Poison Ivy's monstrous plant allies, while fantastical, could be seen as an exaggeration of these real-world plant communication methods. Number 8. Kaku. Kaku is a seemingly unkillable 146-year-old master of Chinese Kenpo. Science can't explain how Kaku stays alive for so long, but we can appreciate the advantage his age gives him. Imagine the experience you'd gain from training in martial arts for over a century. His reflexes, honed through countless battles, and his understanding of the human body are likely unmatched. He even feigned his own death by stopping his heart. While science can't explain the exact mechanism, it highlights his incredible control over his body. Kaku's signature technique, Shaoli, is a bit fantastical, but the core principle, using your opponent's own strength against them, is a real martial arts strategy based on physics. Number 7. Sue Storm. Sue's power to turn herself and objects invisible is straight out of science fiction. But hold on! Science is actually exploring the concept of metamaterials. It might not be perfect invisibility like Sue's. For example, if you simply blocked all light from reaching someone's eyes, they wouldn't be invisible, they'd be blind. Sue Storm likely bends light around herself, not just blocks it. This means she can control the photons, tiny light particles, to ensure they travel around her body while still allowing some to reach her eyes so she can see. Scientists believe that with advancements in metamaterials, bending light in specific ways might become a reality. Number 6. Iron Man. Iron Man's suits are constructed from fictional materials like vibranium and adamantium. Science can analyze the potential of real-world advanced materials like graphene and nanotech for creating super-strong, lightweight armor. And let's not forget Jarvis and Friday, Iron Man's AI assistants. While we haven't quite reached the level of super-intelligent AI like them, advancements in the field are happening rapidly. Imagine having an AI that can analyze the battlefield, predict enemy moves. That's a game changer! And what about the arc reactor? It miniaturized a massive amount of power, allowing Iron Man to power his suit and weapons. Science delves into advancements in fusion energy to achieve similar power density. Who knows? Maybe someday we'll have miniaturized power sources that could rival the arc reactor. All right, that's it for part one of our scientific exploration of fictional powerhouses. Next week, we get even wilder. Will Superman's heat vision make the cut? Can a mutant telepath compete with a super soldier? Until then, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to SL Made. See you soon.